Inside the old death row section of an abandoned prison,